An unusual fare jumper at the Blue Line. As a woman was paying her fare at the airport station yesterday, a runaway Husky decided to double up with her. The dog then proceeded to wait at the platform for the train like any other commuter. An MBTA inspector spotted him and turned the dog over to animal control. They're now trying to locate the Husky's owner.
Dog's just trying to get around.
Just trying to get around the city of Boston. Doesn't want to deal with the traffic.
Exactly.